Keeping employees safe is really a top priority for all retailers and bank branches or really any similar type of applications. Now these days, most places have what you would typically call a panic button alarm, like we have down here. Now when you press this alarm, it's going to go to a central monitoring station and alert the authorities so they can figure out how to deal with the situation. But in addition, by pressing this, we also at Bosch have the ability to talk to two-way radios. And this will play a message.
Register number 2 panic button has been activated. Please take appropriate action.
The two-way radio and ideally is probably on a security guard on site, and they can take immediate response and try to assess the situation. Again, you want to be discreet in how it operates. In addition to your traditional panic button, you also have the option for a bill trap as well. So you just open up the cash register drawer, you go to grab the money that's coming out, and when it does, you're doing another signal right here, and that's also going to go to the radio or the central monitoring station. The real goal here is to keep your employees and your customers safe.